Hello! Hello, everyone. I'm the ringmaster today, and my friends, they call me Ringo. Say hi, Ringo. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Wiggles Big, Big Show! Now, before we begin, I think we should all practice our clap! As I was saying, before we begin, I think we should all practice our clap! Right. Well, it won't get me this time. Ready? As I was saying, before we begin, there we are, let's all practice our clap! I'll try it down here, shall we? What I'm trying to say, everyone, is let's all practice our clapping! Clap with me, everyone. Oh, that's wonderful clapping. Can you go faster? Can you go faster? Even faster? How fast can you go? Oh, that's wonderful, everyone. Take a bow, take a bow. You're going to be a fantastic audience. Wonderful. Now, we have a few safety announcements before we begin. So, firstly, number one, in the very unlikely event of an emergency, it's important for you to know where your nearest exits are located. So just look around now and locate your nearest exit. Oxygen masks will fall from the ceiling, and there'll be a whistle and a light for attracting attention. Now, number two. The seat you are sitting on can be quite slippery, so please be careful when placing children on these seats. So that's one, that's two. What comes next? Sorry, number what? Yes, number three. Oh yes, very important. During the show, the lights will go down. Ooh. So please keep your eye on the children at all times. We don't want anyone lost during the show. And last of all, please make sure that no one comes up on or around the stage area at any time. Thank you. Should we start? What a good idea. Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages. Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, prepare to be amazed, excited, intrigued, and delighted as I bring you the greatest extravaganza on earth, the Wiggles Big, Big Show! It's showtime!
Hi, everybody!
Thanks for coming to the party, Sam. Hi, Sam. Put your hands together for the Wiggly Circus Clowns! Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's Super Jeff!
Hello, everyone! Hello!
Thanks for coming,
Welcome
Jeff!
To the big show, Ringo!
Hey! See those ribbons twist and twirl!
Hello! Hello, everyone!
Hey, oh, let's Murray. Say hi to Murray! Murray, come on down! You won't believe your eyes! There's Anthony way up in the sky!
I did it!
Everyone say hi, Anthony!
Wow!
Hi, everybody!
Uh-oh! Blow me down, it's Captain Predator, the Daredevil Speed Racer!
Oh, hi, Anthony! Hi, Anthony! Wow! Whee!
Look at Captain Predator!
Whee!
Oh, look at Barry!
Oh, no!
Wow!
Anthony, come back.
Hey, hang on, Anthony.
I need that motorcycle. Thanks for the motorcycle.
It's hula hooping time. See you, Anthony. See you, Captain.
We travel near and we travel far. Doot, doot, chugga, chugga, big red car. We're gonna ride the whole day long.
Here I say hi to Murray.
Well, Murray's in the backseat.
Hello, everyone.
He's playing his guitar. Yeah, Murray's in the backseat of the big red car.
Come on, let's sing now.
Doot, doot, chugga, chugga, big red car.
Oh, yeah.
What's Jeff up to?
Well, Jeff is fast asleep.
Oh no!
He's having a little rest. We'd better wake him up, so let's all call up
White House Jeff!
Thank you, everyone!
Doot-doot, chugga-chugga, big red car. We travel near and travel far.
What's Anthony doing?
Now Anthony is eating
and playing a trick on Davinci.
He's got so much food.
Shoes.
He's eating apples and oranges.
They're Murray's shoes, everybody.
And for the salad
shoes. Oh, hang on, Sam.
Doot-doot, chugga-chugga, big red car. We travel here and we travel far. Doot-doot, chugga-chugga, big red car.
Singing
Scooby-Doo.
Sam is doing the driving of the big red car.
Hello, Brisbane!
Zip, chugga, chugga, big red car.
I have to be
driving. Travel wheel and travel car. Zip, chugga, chugga, big red
car. Okay, Captain's gonna
try. Ride the whole day long. Zip, chugga, chugga, big red car.
Watch this, everyone! Here comes Adrian! Woo! Here comes Carl and Megan! Wow!
Hi, everyone. Welcome to the show today. We're the Wiggles. I'm Murray.
I'm Jeff.
I'm Anthony.
I'm Sam.
Everybody, are you ready to sing? Are you ready to dance?
Yeah.
Well, we want you to have a wonderful time. Take as many pictures as you like. And please keep your eyes on Jeff. If you see Jeff falling asleep at any time during the show, feel free to tell us because, Jeff,
yep,
we want to keep you awake, mate.
Beauty, mate.
Everybody in big voices, let's sing Rockabye Bear. Here we go.
Okay, everybody, let's put our arms up in the air and sway them from side to side. It's time to Rockabye Bear. Here we go. Everybody clap. Everybody sing.
Really loud.
La 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 la. Bow to your partner.
G'day, mate. G'day.
And then you turn around.
Yippee!
Hands in the air. Rock a bye bear. Bear's now asleep. Shh, shh, shh. Bear's now asleep.
Well, everyone, we're going to try something a little bit different this time. We're not going to sing. We'd like to hear your voices. It's your turn to sing. Here we go.
Really loud.
La 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 la.
Oh, sounds sweet.
Yippee!
Rock. Bear's now asleep. Bear's now asleep. Shh, shh, shh. Bear's now asleep.
Hey,
Hey, guys.
Yes, Murray.
Everyone seems to be saying something. What are you saying, everyone?
Something about Jeff?
About Jeff, really?
Oh, yes,
Jeff,
you're right, Jeff.
You're
asleep.
Right. Look at that. Jeff's fallen asleep.
Oh, no, Jeff.
Jeff is always falling asleep. I've got an idea. How about this? After we count to three, let's all say, "Wake up, Jeff," really loud. And maybe that'll wake him up. What do you think, Anthony?
That's a really good idea, Sam. But you know what, everybody? Before we do that, I better tell you something funny happened to Jeff today. It's a wonderful experience for us to be involved in, everybody. We saw Jeff the happiest we've ever seen him in the last 20 years. Yes, this morning in the mail, Jeff received his first ever from the government seniors card. He was so happy about it. Do you know what? He was running around all morning saying, "Half price on the buses, half price on the bus." You know, if we wake him up like Sam said, maybe he'll run around going, "Half price on the buses," and be so happy he got his seniors card, he'll jump up on the trapeze and we'll give him a big clap, won't we, everybody?
Oh, yes. Well, we better wake him up because I can't wait to see that dance. You ready? After we count to three. One, two, three.
Wake up, Jeff!
Half price on the buses. Half price on the buses. Half price on the buses.
Here he goes. It's
half
Jeff.
Half price on the buses.
Wow. Jeff.
Yep.
I'm going to ask you to do something special.
What's that?
Knee hang.
Knee how? How?
Knee how? Hang. Knee hang.
Oh, knee hang.
He thought he was speaking Cantonese.
Yeah, that was very nice Cantonese.
Okay, thank you, Jeff. You know, well, if you can do the knee hang.
Knee?
What?
Hang! How is that?
He's fantastic.
Not bad for a senior.
Thank you for that clap, clap, clapping. And now, let's all do some quack, quack, quacking.
Oh, yeah, come on, everybody, let's all quack together.
Woo-hoo. Captain Pedestal fell asleep on his pirate ship. Then he woke up on the farm.
Oh, my goodness me!
The rooster. Ducks.
What am I doing
singing
up here? I think
song.
I need to go now.
Quack, 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 doodle doo. Quack, 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 doodle doo. Quack, 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 doodle doo. So now every day
when he talks, this is what he says.
Quack, 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 quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
fun. Everybody, after all that wonderful, wonderful quack, quack, quacking, I'm feeling very hungry.
Oh, get yes. your popcorn, get your hot poppin' popcorn.
Hang on a second, that's the voice, the booming voice, the baritone voice of that wonderful ringmaster, Ringo. Everybody, give him a big clap, Ringo the ringmaster.
Yeah.
Ringo.
Yes, Anthony.
Did you just say get your popcorn, get your hot, whew, pop, yeah, in, whew, pop.
It's like John Cleese.
Pop. Con. Yep.
Oh.
Yes. Did you just say that?
Anthony, I'm pretty sure that's exactly what I just said. I said,
your turn.
Get your popcorn, get your hot. Pop. Hee. Hoo. Ha. Hee. Hoo. Ha. What happens next?
Handstand.
Pop. Handstand. Popcorn.
And you fall out of it. Which yeah. comes natural to
no
both
problem
us.
At all. Corn, get your popcorn.
Everybody, give Ringo a big clap. He is fantastic. He does anything. But Ringo, tell me something.
Yes.
And, well, where is this popcorn? Where is it?
Well, Anthony, the popcorn are on their way. They're just around the corn.
Bring them out!
Here come the popcorn! So get your hot pop popcorn, pop pop popcorn, get it while it's hot corn.
Everybody, come on!
Eat it while you watch corn, hot pop popcorn, pop and away you go.
Pop pop!
Once it starts a-poppin', there's no way of stopping. Hot poppin' popcorn flow. So eat your poppin' popcorn, hot poppin' popcorn. Now it's on with the show.
We love the popcorn, everybody.
Clap along, everyone. Whip.
Oh, yeah. Foot dancing.
Get upside down, guys.
So get your hot poppin' popcorn, poppin' poppin' popcorn. Get it while it's hot corn, whoa. Eat it while you watch corn, hot poppin' popcorn. Pop it and away you go. Once it starts a-poppin', no way you're stoppin'. Hot poppin' popcorn flow. So eat your poppin' popcorn, hot poppin' popcorn. Now it's on with the show.
Pick up the popcorn, everybody. Watch them two at a time. Now we need you to count to three. With us, ready? One, two, three! And now three popcorn. You won't believe your eyes, Ringo. Let's count to three together, everybody. One, two, three!
Wow! So get your hot pop popcorn, pop pop popcorn. Get what's hot corn, pop pop. Eat it while you watch corn, hot pop popcorn. Pop it out and away you go.
Pop pop.
Once it starts a-poppin', there's no way of stopping. Hot poppin' popcorn flow.
Pop, pop.
So eat your poppin' popcorn, hot poppin' popcorn. Now it's on with the show. Now it's on with the show.
Hey, that popcorn sure looks good. I'm gonna get me some for dinner.
Quick popcorn, let's get out of here. Anthony's hungry!
One, two, three. Give them a big clap, the popcorn, everybody.
There they go.
Well, I've been looking out in the audience, lots of people dancing. You guys are great dancers. And that reminds me of a friend of ours who loves to dance. I wonder if you know who this is. She's green, she has yellow spots, and she loves to eat roses. And here she comes, it's Dorothy the Dinosaur. Let's give her a big clap. Dorothy!
Thank you. Hey! Hi, everyone. Hello. Hello over there. Hi. Hi, everyone. Hi, Wiggles.
Hi, Dorothy. Dorothy, great to see you. Welcome to Brisbane. And that is a beautiful dress you're wearing.
Thank you.
Everyone, this is a special dress called a tutu. And you wear a tutu when you dance the ballet. Dorothy loves ballet dancing. She's going to do some right now. But she'd love to see your ballet dancing. Show Dorothy your ballet dancing, everyone. You can do it sitting down or standing up. It doesn't matter. Girls can do it. Boys can do it. Everyone can dance the ballet. Just move your arms like Dorothy. And you're dancing the ballet to Music Box Dancer. The ballet.
Music Box soldiers, take Jeff somewhere and
where he can rest peacefully. Yeah, just put him up there. Beautiful ballet, everybody.
Oh, no!
Oh, no, just asleep still.
Well, he's sleeping in a fairly unusual way, everyone, so maybe we should wake him up in a different way. Now, let's think of a different way to wake him up. Oh, I know. Let's all shake our hands like this.
Oh, yes.
Can you shake your hands? That's the way. Shake, 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 shake. Is he awake?
No, he's still sleeping.
He's not. How about this, everybody? Oh, no. Put your hands above your head and start clapping above your head. That'll always wake Jeff up most.
Well, almost, always.
Yeah,
it didn't work. Well, how about try this? Can you stamp your feet on the ground? Stamp your feet on the ground. That'll wake him up for sure.
No,
he's still
work.
Sleeping. Well, how are we going to wake up Jeff? How are we going to wake up Jeff? How are we going to wake up Jeff? Shake your hands, it's how we're going to wake up Jeff.
It didn't work.
How are we going to wake up Jeff? How are we going to wake up Jeff? Clap your hands. Clap your hands, it's how we're gonna wake up, Jay.
And it didn't work.
How we're gonna wake up, Jay. How we're gonna wake up, Jay. Stamp your feet on the ground, that's how we're gonna wake up, Jay.
And it didn't work.
How we're gonna wake up, Jay. How we're gonna wake up, Jay. At your head, that's how we're gonna wake up, Jay.
And it didn't work.
How we're gonna wake up, Jay. How we're gonna wake up, Jay. Rub your tummy and pat your head. That's how we're gonna wake up, Jay.
It didn't work.
It didn't work.
It didn't work.
We better try the old way. You ready? After three. One, two, three. Wake up, Jay.
Thank you for waking me up, everyone. That did work. Give yourselves a big clap. Everybody, Jeff is awake right now. He's getting his movable keyboard on him. Now, Jeff.
Yes.
Could you play some music for everybody? We're at the Wiggly Circus. How about some circus music for everybody?
Circus music.
Circus music.
Okay, circus music.
Jeff, play with the organ. The organ sounds like the hoop-de-doo organ.
Yes, yeah. So I was just trying to find it.
As you can see, everybody, this is really Jeff playing it right now.
Or not. Well, I've only got one sound.
That's all right. Jeff, it's time for a quest.
Yep.
Anyone got a special type of music they'd like to hear? Someone wants the baby elephant dance.
Oh, hey, I've got the organ back.
Baby elephant walk? It may be a distant memory for Jeff, but he's getting it back, everybody. Give him a big clap for Baby Elephant Walk.
He played it yesterday.
It's fantastic. Jeff, we'll play that a little bit later while Murray reads out signs. We'll do Baby Elephant Walk. But right now, here comes some other music Jeff knows. It's called polka music, Jeff.
Oh, polka music.
Don't worry about it, Jeff. Murray, what are we doing?
Big clap for Jeff, everyone. He's still excited about his senior's card.
I know it. Murray, it couldn't have come too soon, if you ask me.
Everyone, we need your help on this song. We need lots of help on this song. And what we need you to do is to clap along, but in a very special way. And I'll explain what I mean. Every time we sing this,
hoop-dee-doo,
we'd like you to clap like this. Let's try it, Sam.
Hoop-dee-doo, hoop-dee-doo,
hoop-dee-doo. You've got it, everyone. It's time for a hoop-dee-doo polka dance. Here we go.
Everybody get ready to polka. It's happy music. We love it.
Hey. Hoop-dee-doo, hoop-dee-doo. I hear a polka and my troubles are through.
Me too.
Hoop-dee-doo, hoop-dee-dee.
This kind of music is like heaven to me.
And a human flea.
Hoop-dee-doo, hoop-dee-doo.
It's got me higher than a kite.
Ah, that's right. Oh, hand me down my soup and fish. I'm gonna get my wish. Hoop-dee-doo in it tonight.
Hey, when there's a trumpet blowing right. Join the party, Mickey. Join the hoop-dee-doo party.
When there's an old accordion
stretching out of my always smile.
Sing
it, well,
Jeff.
That's my style. And fiddle in the middle and when is when I'm playing the tune so sweet. Playing the tune so sweet that I could die.
Oh, lead me to the floor. And hit me
up. I'm a hoot-dee-doo and kind of guy.
It's circus time, everybody.
Hoot-dee-doo. Hoot-dee-doo.
Flibbo the clown.
Flibbo.
You need to practice.
Hoot-dee-doo.
Hoot-dee-doo. Yeah, this one. A low one, low, low, low to the ground, low to the ground.
Hoop-dee-doo in it tonight.
When there's a hey, hold the music, Al. Everybody, I get up on the trapeze and I'm not sure how to get back down. So I just need some help. Dimitri, please help me. I'm going to come down here. Everybody, it's a special time right now. Yes, it's a very special time because we're going to play some circus frisbee. Yeah, yeah, can you do that, Bobby? Dimitri, can you hold that one? Here we go. Everybody, it's a very glamorous job, show business. Now, everybody, we're about to play circus frisbee. Would everybody like to play with us? Hang on a second. If you'd like to play circus frisbee, say it loud. Would you like to play frisbee? Say it even louder. Say it even louder. Fantastic. Let's play circus frisbee, Jeff. You've got the music back. Everybody clap your hands. Come on, let's do it. Here's what happens. Well, I'm going to throw the frisbee out there. Mum or Dad's going to pick it up and throw it to Murray. First thing we have to do is find Murray. Hold the music, Jeff. Can everybody point to Murray? Do you know where he is?
Where is he?
Here I am. There he is there. Murray, someone's going to throw it to you.
Oh, yes, me.
Then we need you to throw it to Sam. Where's Sam?
He's on. I'm over here. That's all. Way over this side.
Okay, so we're getting ready for this, everyone. We might ask mums and dads make the throws because we've only got an hour and a half for the show, everybody. So make sure, and you can take your time, stand up and throw the frisbee. If you can look at our wonderful crew out the front here, they have safety helmets on.
They don't need them though, really.
They're worried about Murray's throw, everybody. Okay, who wants the frisbee? Hands up. Are you ready? Mums and dads, help us out too. I'm going to throw it out there. Out it goes. Mum's got
yes,
it.
Very nice.
Now, Mum, stand up. Take your time. It's got to go to Murray. See where he is?
Yeah,
don't sit back down.
There we go.
Stand
it doesn't matter how far it goes.
Wow.
There you go. That's a good start.
We call that a haircut throw. Now, Mum's got up again. Here she goes.
Oh,
that's a good throw.
That's a great throw.
Dad's got it. Mum's got it. Mum's nursing a baby and doing it at the same time. Look
she
at this.
Can do it.
This is super mum.
How about that? Oh,
great throw. And Mum's doing this one. Mum will throw it up to Murray. Up she goes. She takes her time.
Murray's
got
it.
Now, Murray.
Fantastic.
This has got to go all the way to Sam. Do you think
right
you can
over
do
there.
It?
Right
yep,
over
you
here.
Can, you wow. can do it. You can do it, Murray.
I'll give it a go. Here we go.
Big throw.
Oh!
Oh, my goodness. It's gone right back there.
It's kind of going back to where we started.
Hang on.
From.
You can do this. Can you stand up and throw it over to that side? This Wiggly Dancer's out of the way. Clear the deck because don't hit a trapeze artist. Oh, Megan, what are you doing? Oh, hang on. We've almost got it. We're going to throw it back over. There it goes. Now, we need it to get up to Sam. Can somebody do it? Everybody clap your hands. If you can see, this is an amazing... Yeah, throws it back this way. Dad, help us out. You can stand up. You can get to Sam. Here he goes. He's taking his time. That's a great throw. That's a great flick.
Oh,
everybody. It's in the middle of nowhere, but Mum's helping out.
That's right.
Here she goes. Up here, Mum. You can...
No. Oh, okay.
This could take forever. It doesn't matter. We've got all day. Mum, you can throw it to Sam. If it goes, Dad's got it. Mum's got it. Dad's got it. Dad throws it. It's almost
so
there.
So close.
Mum's got it. Mum's got it. It's got it. Now, Sam.
Yes.
I'm sorry that this game has gone on for so long, but you have to make it back to the stage. You get 30
throw.
Points. 30 points if you can get one of the trapeze artists to catch it.
Okay.
20 points if it's a wiggly dancer. 100 points if Jeff catches it. Here we go.
Well, it's a long throw. Okay, here we go. One,
two three.
Three.
Oh, almost.
Just
Dad's
short.
Got it. We need one more throw. From Dad. Here he goes.
We got it! Yay! Big clap, Hoop-de-doo, everybody. Thank you. Well, everybody, anything can happen in Hoop-de-doo. Here we go. We're going up now. Yes, we are. We surely are.
When they fiddle in the middle as pretty as will, I play the tune so sweet. Play the tune so sweet that I could die. Cause I'm a hoop-de-doo kind of guy.
Wiggly dancers, let's form the tunnel of mystery.
It's the tunnel of mystery.
Here we go. Everybody, what's this? You won't believe what Jeff's about to do.
Oh, yeah. I'm down my soup and fish. I'm gonna get my wish.
Enjoy your Jeff. Hoop-de-doo
in it with all of my mind.
Oh, get there. Oh, get there.
Hoop-de-doo in it tonight.
Hoop-de-doo. Everybody, big clap, these wiggly dancers. The hoop-de-doo dancers. We love them.
Hoop-de-doo in it tonight.
Oh. Yeah. Well, everybody, yeah. Sam's still out there. He's saying hello to everyone.
Yes, I'm saying hello to everyone. Hello, everybody.
I'm on
my way back, though.
No worries, Sam. While you're doing that, Ringo has prepared the most spectacular.
Yes, Anthony, the most spectacular, the most amazing, the most incredible human trapeze pyramid never before seen in history. Now time for Miraculous Megzie, Queen of the Air Megzie, Mystical Megzie. Here she comes. Up, up.
What is the
you
point?
Okay, Captain?
What's that, Megzie? Wow!
It's the Tutankhamun!
Yeah. Wow!
Now what goes up must come down.
Wow.
Captain, you okay?
Wow.
Dancers, everyone. Well, you might notice I'm wearing a white coat, and that's because I'm going to be the doctor in this next song. And we're going to do some jumping. Can you find somewhere to jump? We'd love to see you do some jumping. And over here we've got five Joeys. Over here we've got another five Joeys, and they're jumping on the bed. What?
Five little Joeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and up the head. Called up the doctor, the doctor said,
no more Joeys jumping on the bed.
Four little Joeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped the head. Called up the doctor said,
no more Joeys jumping on the bed.
Jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped the head. Called up the doctor said,
no more Joeys jumping on the bed.
Two little Joeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped the head. Called up the doctor said,
no more Joeys jumping on the bed.
One little Joey
jumping on the bed. She fell off and she bumped her head. Called up the doctor said, no more Joe, he's jumping on the bed. Oh no, one silly doctor jumping on the bed. He fell off and he bumped his head. Called up the Joeys said,
no silly doctors jumping on the bed.
Are you okay?
I think I need a doctor.
Not really.
Dr. Murray and the wonderful Jumping Joeys, everybody. Well, we've got some other friends of ours. Now, it's time for a Wiggly Circus, and everyone's invited to the Wiggly Circus, but we want to find out who you'd like to see at the Wiggly Circus. So, I've got a question for you. Would you like to see Henry the Octopus? Really? Well, how about this? Would you like to see that other friend of ours? Would you like to see Wags the Dog? Yeah, well, what about this? What about Captain Feathersaw, the friendly pirate? Yeah, well, that just leaves me one last question. Would you like to see that other friend of ours? Would you like to see her name is... What's her name again? Dorothy the Dinosaur! Well, you know what? Our friends can't wait to join us at the Wiggly Circus. And Ringo, the greatest ringmaster in the world, please tell us, who else is joining us at the Wiggly Circus?
Well, Sam, at the Wiggly Circus, we'll have clowns.
Clowns?
We'll have juggling troops.
Juggling troops?
We'll have hula hoops.
Hula hoops?
We'll have acrobats and trapeziacs.
Trapeziacs? Amazing. Well, you know what else we've got? We've got beach balls. Please help us out. Now, everyone, we want you to be a part of the Wiggly Circus. So we've got some beach balls. We're going to send out to the audience, one on this side and one on the other side. We're going to ask you to send it all the way back as far as you can, far back to the back of the audience. Help me out, Ringo. After we count to three, let's send them on their way. You ready?
One, two, three. Hey!
Oh, that's the way, all the way back. Well, they're on their way, so it's time for a Wiggly Circus!
Feast your eyes on center ring.
It's a Wiggly Circus.
Step right up, come and see the show.
Wow! Oh, get out, Rex.
It's a Wiggly Circus.
Clap your hands, circus.
Underneath the big top, what you gonna see?
Acrobats, trapeziacs,
and lovely jugglers three. We're underneath the big top, laughter is the sound.
Kids and clowns, all around.
Here's a Wiggly Circus.
Step right up, come and see the show. Clap your hands, circus, here we go!
Meow now.
Step into the center ring and see the stunning show.
150 ballet girls, while on tippy toe.
The wonders of the queue and acrobats are down.
So many times around.
It's a Wiggly Circus. It's a Wiggly Circus.
Clap your hands, circus, here we go. circus, here we go! Circus!
Wiggly Circus, thank you, Ringo. Well, the beach ball's almost back to the stage. Oh, yes. That's fantastic. Oh, here, look at that. Perfect timing. Well done. The other beach ball, I can't... Oh, it's over there.
What's over there?
I think Anthony's going to get it.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I'll bring it back, Sam.
Oh, fantastic.
There we go, guys.
I'll
ready?
See if I can...
Beach ball. Whoop, I got it.
Almost. I just set it off the stage again.
It's off again.
Hey, everybody, there's something else we love to do at the Wiggly Circus. It's dancing, and we've got a dance we love to do. It goes like this. Can you do it? Can you shake your hands like this? Oh, yeah, you're shaking. Can you do this? Can you shimmy your shoulders like that? Oh, yeah, you're shimmying. Well, you put it together. It's called the shimmy shake. That's shaking. This is shimmying. And this is the shimmy shake. Here we go. Shimmy shake, that's only the shimmy shake. Shake it up, way down low, shake it up high.
Shimmy, 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 shimmy. Hear the drumming, hear the guitar, when you dance away, do shimmy shake.
We love the shimmy shake, everyone. I love the shimmy shake. I love to do it. Let me show you how I do it. It goes like this. Here we go.
I can shake. I can do the shimmy shake. I can shake way down low. I can shake high.
Shimmy, 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 shimmy.
Hear the trumpet. Hear the guitar. When you dance this way, you do the shimmy shake.
Oh, yeah, I'd love to do the shimmy shake. But we want to see how you do it. Show us how you do it. Let's all shake together. Here we go.
Whoa. Let's all shake.
Look out, Anthony.
Let's all move around the bar.
Oh, yeah.
Really move around the bar.
I got you, yeah.
Shimmy shake, shake.
Shimmy, 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 shimmy.
Hear the drumming.
Why don't we take a break? Here we go.
Twist and shake. Let's all take a twist and break. Really take a twist and break. We're twisting wild.
Shimmy, 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 shimmy.
Shimmy shaking, everyone. Give yourselves a big clap. And let's all say hi to Henry. Hi, Henry. Henry. I say hi, Henry.
Hi, everybody. Hello. Hi.
Henry, great to see you. Welcome to Brisbane. And I know you do love coming here to Brisbane. What's your favourite thing about Brisbane?
Oh, I absolutely got it. We're doing the Brisbane Bubbles.
What was that, Henry?
Oh, and the Brisbane Bubble. Whoops.
The Brimada Bubble Blips.
Oh, I'm sorry, Barry. I was speaking in Octobullion. I thought I was speaking English, but it was Octobullion.
Yes, you're speaking Octobullion. Henry, I don't really speak it, so can you translate?
I was saying I love the Story Bridge. It's
the
very
story
nice.
Bridge.
You know, you can climb over it, just like the Sydney Harbour Bridge.
That's right,
you can. You can. And I know you like to swim in the Brisbane River as well.
Oh, I love to. Walk around. What do you do when you stroll around Brisbane?
That's a nice song too. Henry the Octopus, everyone.
Hey, everyone, you know, after all that dancing, I feel like I'm getting strong.
You know what? You know what, Murray? I feel like I'm getting strong.
Everybody, I feel like I'm getting strong.
And I feel like I'm getting strong.
Well, everyone, can you show us how strong you are? Let's see your muscles.
Oh, wow. Look at that. Wow.
You're getting really strong. Let's all get strong together.
Running on the spot, run, run, run. Running on the spot, run, run, run.
Getting strong,
strong, getting 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 strong.
Jumping up and down, jump, jump, jump.
Oh, it's on the top, yeah.
Jumping up and down, jump, jump, jump.
Come on, Jeff.
Yes.
Getting strong, getting strong, getting strong, getting strong, getting strong. Getting strong.
Skipping with our rope.
Getting strong.
Everybody, watch how strong Wags the dog is. You won't believe your eyes. This Wags goes walking on his two front paws.
Yeah.
Here he goes. Up he goes. Ha, 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 ha. Give a big clap, everybody.
Amazing.
Now, Captain, Captain.
Yes, Anthony.
I need you to come over here, please.
Oh, yes, Anthony.
I need you to stand under the trapeze.
Stand under the trapeze, yes.
I need you to try and do what Jeff did.
What did Jeff do, Anthony?
He pulled himself up, doing a pullover.
Ooh.
Up he goes.
Ooh. Oh, I see.
Try your best, Captain.
Oh, there we go.
How about that, everybody?
Are
you
Anthony,
okay? Yes?
It's a little bit high up here.
Oh.
I don't think I want to get back down, Anthony.
Well, you can stay up there, Captain.
I'm going to stay up here.
Okay.
Okay.
Do you need help?
No, Anthony, I think I'm okay. I'll just...
Sure? You sure? No, stay up there, Captain. I'll tell you what, Jeff, you help him out.
Okay.
Everybody, while they're doing that, I tell you what we're going to do. We're going to do some handstands. Here we go. It's handstand time.
Doing a handstand, see if you handstand. And do a handstand, if you can, if you can, handstand. Doing a handstand, see if you handstand. And do a if you can, if you can, handstand. Standing on your hands, everybody understands that it really can be grand as you make a simple plan. Just to stand upon your hands and eventually you'll end from a really, really long handstand. Doing a handstand, see if you can stand. And do a handstand, if you can, handstand.
Standing on your hands, everybody understands that it really can be grand if you make a simple plan. Stand up on your hands and eventually you'll land. Really, really long handstand.
Come on, doing a handstand, see if you handstand. And do a handstand, if you can, if you can, handstand. Doing a handstand, see if you handstand. And do a handstand.
Lots of fun, everybody. Lots of fun playing a game called Follow the Leader. Can everybody do this with us? Can you put your hands on your head? Can you put your hands on your shoulders? Okay, you're doing that. Can you put your hands on your knees? Can you put your hands on your foot? One foot. Now put your foot on your head. Hang on a second. Now ask me, you do that again. Can you put your foot behind your head? Can you do an incredible split and put your head behind your back? She's doing amazing things here. Look at that. Can you roll over like nobody else in the world can? In an incredible display of gymnastics. Can you do a handstand and just fall out of it with your leg hitting the ground at the same time that, just like that? Everybody, that's Nazmi Johnson. Give her a big clap. Let me let you in on the secret. Nazmi was part of our Australian Olympic team at the last Olympics, everybody. Give her a big clap, Nazmi. And, of course, she is absolutely wonderful, but you are too, everybody. Let's play Follow the Leader. Here we go.
Follow the leader.
Come on.
Do as I do.
when I had my turn of being leader, it's over to you.
Come on,
follow the leader, do as you do. When I've had my turn of being leader, it's over to you.
Everybody try this. Arms up now, come on. Everyone.
Try that shaky shaky.
Alright, let's do roly-poly. Roly-poly lowly.
And pat your head.
Dorothy.
Follow the leader.
He's Dorothy.
Do as I do.
Dorothy's the new leader.
When I've had my turn of being leader, it's over to you.
Clap like Dorothy.
Follow the leader.
Come on, ye.
Do as you do. When I've had my turn of being leader, it's over to you.
Try this.
I'm in the air.
Try that.
Shaky, shaky.
Try this.
Roly, 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 poly.
Try that.
Come on, ye, come on.
Follow the leader. Do as I do. When I've had my turn of being leader, it's over to you.
Everyone, let's clap.
Follow the leader.
Oh, yeah.
Do as you do.
When I've had my turn of being leader, it's over to you.
A big clap, great following the leader. Well done.
Well, everyone, there was a couple of signs out there. I saw a sign out in the audience when I was out there before. Oh, there's one here, that's right. It says, "We love the Wiggles." That's fantastic. And one down here, it's all sparkly and it says, "Hello, Wiggles. You're the best from Hunter." Miss Hunter, and he's dressed as Captain Feathersword. He looks fantastic. Over here from Grace, it says, "Merry Christmas." And Merry Christmas, Wiggles. Love, Grace. Thanks, Grace. It's got some beautiful tinsel on there. Very Christmassy, that's one. And a Christmas tree, too. Thanks, Grace. Yes, I thought there was another one here. This one just says Wiggles, and it says Anthony, Jeff, Murray, and Sam. It's a big sign. It's fantastic. Thank you for that one. That's wonderful. And there are a few bones out here as well. I see one over here, a great bone-shaped sign. And it says Wags on there. Thanks for that. That's wonderful. Another one here. Another bone for Wags. More bones for Wags. Lots and lots and lots and lots of bones. Fantastic. One over there as well. That is wonderful. Well, everyone, we'll collect those in just a minute. I think that might be all the signs. How about a big clap for everyone who made signs? They are fantastic. Now, Dorothy's here. We've had some dancing. We've done some dancing with Dorothy. It's been lots of fun. And Dorothy loves to dance, but she loves something even more than dancing. Dorothy, please tell everyone, what do you love most in the whole world?
I love roses.
That's right, everyone. She loves roses. I can tell a lot of people know that already because I can see a lot of roses out there in the audience. If you brought roses for Dorothy, just stay where you are. But hold them up in the air so we can see them. Oh, lots of roses. Fantastic. It's too hard for Dorothy to collect the roses, so the Wiggly Dancers are going to come out. They're going to collect the roses, bring them back for Dorothy. They've got bags to put them in. And they're dancing, they're wiggling. That's why they're the Wiggly Dancers. Right now, they're heading out into the audience. Now, I know there are a lot of bones for Wags as well. So when you see the Wiggly Dancers go by, make sure you give your bone to the Wiggly Dancers at the same time. And they'll bring the bones back for Wags. They'll bring the roses back for Dorothy. And everyone will be happy. One down here, we'll make sure we get it. Don't worry. That's fine. It's fantastic. Now, while the dancers are collecting the roses and bones, I think it's time for another dance with Dorothy. What do you think, everyone? Let's have another dance with Dorothy. Her favourite dance, the rumpumpa stomp.
Chomp, chomp, chomp.
Here we go. Rumpumpa stomp.
When you push your arms up in air from side to side, and the next thing you do is say, rumpumpa chomp,
rumpumpa chomp.
And then you stand and wait, and we're doing the rumpumpa stomp. Rum-bum-stomp, rum-bum-stomp, rum-bum-chomp, rum-bum-chomp, rum-bum-stomp, rum-bum-stomp. rum chum. Yes, Garth dance and we're doing the bum bum stomp.
Come on, let's do it again, everybody.
When you push your arms up in the air from side to side, and the next thing you do is sing rum bum chum now. And you stand with it, and we're doing the rum bum stomp. Everybody's stomping, rum bum stomp,
rum bum stomp,
rum bum chomp,
rum bum chomp,
rum bum stomp,
rum bum stomp,
rum bum chomp,
rum bum chomp.
Yes, Garth dance, and we're doing the rum bum stomp.
Bobby!
Thank you.
Beautiful dancing, everybody, and lovely roses collected for you, Dorothy. Dorothy, would you like to thank everyone for the beautiful roses?
Oh, thank you. I love roses.
Well, everybody, lots of roses. And I'll tell you what, Nasby's got a whole bag of roses. Nasby, would you mind giving those to Dorothy? Not just giving them, presenting. Maybe you can pull out some of those rhythmic gymnastic tricks as you deliver the roses to Dorothy. Here she comes, Nasby, everybody. Look at her go around. Wow. Whoa. Whoa. Ouch. And Dorothy gets the beautiful roses.
Thank you.
Big clap for Nasby, everybody. You'll see her in London, hopefully, at the Olympics. We hope she does. Now, I'll tell you what, Dorothy. You are the wonderful star, the favourite. Everybody loves you. And I was wondering if you could do us one more big favour. How about a bit more of that ballet as we wave goodbye to Dorothy, everybody? Here it comes, some more Music Box Ballet. Wave goodbye to Dorothy, everybody.
Bye.
Bye, Dorothy.
Bye, everyone. Bye-bye.
Oh, bye-bye, Dorothy. Wonderful dancing with Dorothy. But you know what? We know another dance about some more animal friends of ours. It's all about the big, big Monkey Man. Now, the Monkey Man, they love to climb their ropes. They love to swing on the trapeze. And you know what they love to eat? They love to eat bananas. That's right. Well, we'll give them a big clap. Here they come now, the monkeys. Hi, monkeys. Oh, they want their bananas. Here they come now, everyone. Hi.
Hugging up the big monkey man.
Sing it, monkey!
Banana baby. Hugging up the big monkey man.
I never saw you, I only heard of you.
Hugging up the big monkey man.
I never saw you, I only heard of you.
Hugging up the big monkey man.
It's so nice, it's so
nice. Hugging up the big monkey man. Big monkey man.
Now I know that, now I understand.
Hugging up the big monkey man.
Now I know that, now I understand.
Hugging up the big monkey man.
Hi, 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 hi,
hi. Hugging up the big monkey man.
Ay, 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 ay.
Hugging up the big monkey man.
Hungry monkey! Very hungry monkey! Oh, banana! Whoa, clever monkey man! Oh, spinning monkey man!
Monkey, everybody! Fantastic, the monkeys! We love the monkeys. Give them a big clap, everybody. Well, as you can see, I'm dressed like my favorite fruit, a blueberry. Now, can you tell me what Sam's dressed like? What's Sam dressed like? A strawberry. What about Jeff? Can you tell me what Jeff's dressed like? An apple. And what about Murray? I wonder what Murray's dressed like. A banana. You guessed it, everybody. It must be fruit salad time. Can everybody clap your hands? Come on. Come on, let's see.
Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Fruit salad.
Sounds good.
Yummy, yummy. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy.
Yummy, 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 yummy fruit salad. Let's make some fruit salad today. It's fun to do, it's a healthy way. Take all the fruit that you want to eat.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a fruit salad treat.
First step,
peel the banana.
Yeah.
The second step, toss in some grapes.
Yeah.
Chop up some apple. Chop up the melon and put it on your plate.
Fruit salad, yummy, yummy. Fruit salad, yummy, yummy.
We like this
fruit
one.
Fruit salad, yummy, yummy.
Yummy, 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 yummy. Fruit salad.
Fruit salad.
Yeah. See you singing it.
Yummy, yummy.
Yeah, it's good.
Fruit salad.
Yeah.
Yummy, yummy.
Yeah.
Ow. Fruit salad.
Yeah. Ow.
Yummy, 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 yummy fruit salad.
Fruit salad.
Fruit salad. You did it. Thank you, Rico. Everybody, something happened to me during fruit salad yummy yummy. I seem to be squashed, and I'm missing something. What am I missing? My legs? My feet, my legs. Okay, well, I'll have a look for them. Just might be a second. Oh, there they are. Got them back. Now, what am I missing now? My head? Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, no, I'm not. My head? Okay, maybe I am. I'll have a look for it. Oh, there's my head. Okay. What am I missing now? My arms. Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, yes, you are.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, yes, you are.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, yes, you are.
Oh, maybe I am. Oh, here they are. One, two, I'm back.
Oh, you're back. Well, it's just as well because you need those hands to play Shaky Shaky.
Oh, here we go.
Hey there, Shaky Shaky. Shaking is fun to do. Hey there, shaky, shaky, I want to shake with you. Well, then, shake a little faster. Shake a little slower. Keep on shaking. Oh, we love it, everyone. That's shaky, shaky. Hey there, shaky, shaky, shaking is fun to do.
Yeah.
Hey there, shaky, shaky, I want to shake with you. Well, then, shake a little faster. Shake a little slower. Keep on shaking. Love that shaky, shaky.
Yeah, wonderful shaky, shaky, everybody. Well, you may have noticed, I've got my groovy guitar here. So does Ringo, so does Jeff. And you can play, we're going to play along with our groovy guitars, but you can play with us. All you need to do is get your guitar out, put the strap over your shoulder just like this, and you can strum along your guitar. That's the way. People are playing their guitars. Well, the best guitar player we know is Murray. So let's play along with Murray! Super Murray!
and every boy and girl. Car is a tar, save the world.
Yeah!
Woo! Mar is a tar.
Save the world, and his hero is Django.
Woo!
Yeah. Murray's guitar, everybody, and Murray, give Murray a warm round of applause, everybody.
Thank you, that was fun.
Here's the king. Well, right now, everybody, it's time to play your drums. So can everybody get out your pretend drumsticks? And everyone go, rat-a-tat-tat, rat-a-tat-tat, rum-a-tum-tum, rum-a-tum-tum. Fantastic, sounds great. I think we're ready. Wait till you see these wiggly drummers. They're absolutely spectacular. Here they come. Quick march. Come, Sam. Jeff.
Anthony.
I'm fine, Captain. Everybody, Captain has some wonderful news. Wait till you hear it. Well, Captain, you get it ready and I'll tell everybody.
Oh, sure, Anthony, yeah.
Everybody, guess what? Yeah. Someone's visiting us. He's got a big white beard.
Big white beard?
He has a big red coat.
Big red coat?
He wears long black boots.
Long black boots.
Yeah. He goes, ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
He goes, ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho.
Spell out his name, Captain.
When I say, give me this. You say yes! Okay, here we go! Give me an S! Give me an A! Give me an N! Give me a T! Give me an A! That spells Santa! Go, Santa! Go! Oh, yeah!
Here we go!
Here comes Santa!
Oh, oh, oh.
Go, Santa, go. You've got such a long way to go. Go, Santa, go. Go, 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 go. Go, call the reindeer.
Go,
get ready.
Go, go.
And away we go.
Go, Santa, go.
Go, go, go.
Go,
go, Santa, go.
Ho, ho, ho. Here I go now.
Go, Santa, go.
Hey. All the way from the North Pole. Go, Santa, go. Go, 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 go.
Go
through the jungle.
Go
through the desert.
Go, go.
Through the winter snow.
Go, Santa, go.
Go, go, go.
Go,
go, Santa, go.
Ho, ho, ho. Oh, I'm really going.
What's he got?
He's got a long white beard with a face so happy and cheerful.
What's he say?
Come on, Rudolph. Off if you can.
presents here for everyone in the land.
Let's do the dance, come on.
Go, Santa, go.
You can do it.
Hey.
You've got such a long way to go.
Go, Santa, go.
Go, 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 go.
Go,
call the reindeer.
Go,
get ready.
Go, go.
And away we go.
Go, Santa, go.
Go, go, go.
Go.
Santa go.
Ho, ho, ho! Oh, that's right. I'm really going to go.
Yeah. Santa!
Wow!
Everybody, let's all say hi to Santa.
Hi, Santa. Santa.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas, everybody. Ho, ho, ho! Wonderful to see you all here.
Santa, wonderful to see you. And introduce your elves.
Oh, yes. This is my wonderful elf, Rush. Yeah. And over here is Xian, Russ Xian.
Fantastic. Well, they're absolutely beautiful elves. Now, Santa.
Yes?
What is the most favorite present that the children are asking for all around the world, from Moscow to Melbourne to Brisbane?
Anthony, children everywhere love to ride a bicycle. Bicycles are my most popular present.
Okay, now I know you told me earlier that the adults, the grown-ups, love a good DVD or a good CD.
Yes, indeed, Anthony.
So what would be the most popular CD requested all around the world this year?
That would have to be the lovely musical melodious album by Susan Boyle.
Fantastic. Well, there's smiles on all the grown-up faces.
Oh,
so
yes.
How about a
popular
sneak preview? A sneak preview.
Pardon me, Anthony.
How about a sneak preview of Susan Boyle?
Oh, I would love to. I love it. I'll sing the title song, Anthony. I dreamed a dream.
Everybody, this is... Well, how about, Santa, you do some of you... We've got a trapeze here.
Yes.
We've got the straps. Yep. And we've got trampoline. Everybody, if you've got a camera, put this up on the YouTube. Santa Claus sings Susan Boyle. People around the world will not believe this.
Here
he comes
now,
right now.
Preparing myself.
Yes.
A rap here, a rap there. I dreamed a dream in days gone by, when life was bright and hope worth living. Oh, trampoline now. I dreamed that I would never die. I dreamed that life would be forgiving. I dreamed a dream. I dreamed a dream.
Everybody, the Santa Claus. He is wonderful. He should put his own album out, we think. Until we see him again, wave goodbye to the great big man in red himself.
Bye-bye, everybody. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Bye-bye, Santa. Everybody, just a quick safety tip. The lights will go dim in the next song. And this is very serious because it gets so dark, we can't have any children by themselves in the next song. So mums and dads, if you could stay with your children, either sit down on the floor with them or take them back to the seats. We can have no children on the staircases. We don't want any children to trip over and hurt themselves or go missing in the dark. So it's very important that every child is with the parent or the grown-up that brought them. Thank you very much, everybody, for your cooperation.
Thank you, everybody, because the next song we're going to sing is Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star. We need starlight, everybody. So, Mum and Dad, if you've got a mobile phone, please take it out, turn it on, hold it up in the air like that. That little blue light will be a star in the nighttime sky. If you've got light sticks, turn those on. Hold them up to those twinkling. There'll be more twinkling lights in the star. If you've got a camera with a flash, start taking photos in the dark and there'll be starbursts amongst all the twinkling stars. Oh, we need more phones, more cameras, more twinkling lights. I think we're ready. Here comes nighttime. Oh, look around, everybody. It looks beautiful. I think we're ready. Let's sing Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Little star, how I wonder what you are.
us, everybody. Let's all sing it together. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Here we go.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Thank you for singing, everyone. Thank you for the starlight. The dancers leave the stage. The sun comes up. And we're almost at the end of the show. Just one more song to go. Right now, we'd like to say thanks to all the mums and dads and all the other grown-ups for bringing the children along today. Most of all, we'd like to ask you to join us in a big round of applause for the real stars of the show, and that's the children of Brisbane.
Yeah.
You guys are great. Now, we thought to make this last song really special, we might ask everyone to stand up and have a dance. Grown-ups, children, everyone. That's the way. And I think you know this one, everyone. It's called Hot Potato.
Hot potato, hot potato. Hot potato, hot potato. Hot potato, hot potato. Potato, 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 potato. Don't spaghetti, call spaghetti.
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 Spaghetti,
spaghetti,
spaghetti.
Spaghetti, spaghetti, spaghetti.
Oh.
Give me that, give me that, give me that. Give me that, give me that.
Mashed banana, mashed banana,
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 banana, banana, banana.
Oh.
Potato,
hot 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 potato,
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 potato, potato, potato,
potato. Woo! Well done, everyone. Thanks for joining in. You've been a fantastic audience. We've had a great time today. We hope you had fun too. Right now, how about a big clap for our wiggly cast and wiggly dancers? Here they come.
A poppin' popcorn.
Wave goodbye to each other. Bye bye, everyone.
Bye bye. Bye bye, everybody. Bye
bye.
Bye bye. Bye bye, everybody. Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. See ya.
Bye bye, Captain.
Bye up the top there. See you later.
Bye bye, up top there, everyone. Bye bye.
Bye. Thanks for coming.
Bye bye.
See you later. Bye.
Bye bye. Bye, everybody. Bye-bye.
See you later.
Thanks for coming.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you later, me hearty. Bye.
Bye-bye for the Wiggles, everyone. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
See ya.
Bye-bye. Thanks for coming. Hope you had fun. Have a safe and happy Christmas, everyone. We'll see you next year. Bye-bye.